Hi, Rockers. I wanted to give you a range report on my everyday carry guns. The Smith & Wesson Shield, 9mm, and really my favorite carry gun, the Chiappa Rhino. This is the 200DS, 200DS, 357 Magnum. I really like carrying this gun, but in a pinch, I will run out with my Shield. They're both very concealable weapons, but range report. I have put at least 1,000 rounds through the Rhino and close to 1,000 rounds through the Shield at the range. I have used a variety of ammunition. Arms Corps has been working real well. It is an all brass bullet, a full metal jacket, 128 grain. Or 120 grain or something like that. I use that at the range a lot. Not the most clean ammo out there, but it's pretty clean. I like it a lot. The tool ammo, not a big fan. The steel jacketed stuff, and I'll tell you why, especially in my Rhino. The Rhino's a little bit more picky about the type of ammo that you put in it. It does pretty well with the Arms Corps. Does extremely well with some of the better brands like Hornaday and those kind. But it gets really, really hot. Obviously, a 357 load gets very hot. And the casings tend to expand after a while, after a few wheels of shooting. And the ejection becomes a little bit more difficult as it gets warmed up. The brass tends to come out fairly easily. It'll take a little bit more pressure as you go on shooting this after about 50 or 60 rounds. The steel expands almost instantaneously, usually by the second wheel. When your 12th round goes out of your Rhino, you will have to be really giving some force to the ejector here to get the tool or any of the steel case stuff out. And very dirty ammo. Other than that, the Rhino handles the brass ammo just fine. For everyday carry and self-protection, I've got it loaded with Hornaday hollow points, 158 grain. Shooting those is a big bang. In addition to having a wonderful loud deafening noise for protection and the bullet going downrange, you also have a tremendously bright light to blind everyone within a 20-foot radius. So very nice protection there on the big hollow points for everyday carry. On to the Shield. Like I said, I've put in close to about 1,000 rounds through the Shield, and it does not care what type of ammo I use. I have used a lot of Arms Corps in 9mm, the steel case tool, this brand that, what is it, however you pronounce that, I picked that up at the range the other day. Usually full metal jacket for ranging, for shooting at the range. The Shield doesn't care. It beautifully, performs beautifully every time. I have never had a failed cycle in my Shield. I have had one or two misfires on the steel case tool ammo. I have never, for misfires on the Rhino, I have had about three or four, and they have all been on the steel case tool, so it's just cheap ammo. But I have never had an ejection problem with a Shield, a cycling problem, a magazine release problem, a locking problem on the slide. It's been flawless. And like I said, I've put at least 800 rounds through it, maybe close to 1,000. I've had it almost as long as I've had the Rhino. I picked it up after my first range day with the Rhino. So I've been shooting them both for about the same time. So that's it. That's my report, my 1,000 round report, if you will. Use good brass ammo. This steel stuff, I'm not a big fan, even though the Shield does handle it fairly well. It's extremely dirty, and you will clean like a madman trying to get your guns clean again. But these guns, the Rhino, Kiapa Rhino 200DS, and the Smith & Wesson Shield 9mm have performed very well for me, and that's the main thing you want in an everyday carry gun, is to have something that you can depend on, that's reliable, that's going to perform, and is going to handle a decently loaded, probably hollow point. So I recommend those guns. You keep chasing the odd little happy and stay safe.